What is this? Thank you for the coin, man. Okay. Now we have double jumps. This room should be fine, no matter what you guys did. That's fine. Rooms in our average. Okay. Well, we're not doing anything in this room, boys. Because we're broke! We are broke. So nothing's happening in this room. Ain't shit happening there. Oh, thank you. We still wouldn't have been able to- Actually, we would have been able to get a pure heart, but again, that wouldn't have helped because we're already full health. Thank you, Staggerson. Glad you have my back, though. Sorry for eating on stream like a fucking pig. If it makes you feel any better, I am eating healthy. I know it's in reverse, but that says Granny Smith apples. I am eating healthy at least, right? Started from the bottom, still at the bottom. Lady PK! I'm glad you're here. You are joining us on quite a wondrous adventure. If you haven't heard of this game, Lady PK, it's called Choice Chamber. Basically, it's a game where you guys in Twitch chat actually help me play. You see those little floating things around me? Those are actually subs to the channel. People who just subbed and got spawned into the game to help me out. And basically, you guys get to vote. So you'll see little things pop up on this side of the screen, which you guys vote on. Lightning will help. I would have preferred ice, but lightning's good too. Thanks, guys. Thanks, P. Is it too late? Is it too late for what? To sub? No, not at all. If you sub now, you will spawn in, unless there's a weird glitch. There's one person who's been encountering this glitch. He tried to sub twice, and he still didn't get subbed in, but everybody else has been fine. We've had 12 subs today, and I think only two got the glitch. But yeah, if you sub now, you will be spawned in the next room, and you will be given, you know, you'll be shown the controls that you need to use. So, you know. I'll let you guys do these polls for now. Oh, you mean for the stream? No, I should be streaming for at least the next hour and a half. So. But we have already been streaming for about 4 hours. So you're a little late, but you're not too late. See what you guys chose. You guys give me two hearts. Didn't need them because I'm full, but very kind. Icy floors and faster attacking. Thank you guys. I saw a lot of people vote crit. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Sorry, Staggerton. I mean, you still voted empty, so fuck you. But yeah, sorry. I shouldn't rush rooms like that. I should give you a chance to spawn your thing in. Ooh, fire heart. Spike heart? I mean, see, I'm really hoping it'll get rid of my pure heart. We'll find out. Or is it even worth risking? I don't know if it's even worth risking. If we lose the fire heart or the gold heart, it'll be a huge detriment. But if we lose the pure heart... Okay, see, that's good. We lost the pure heart. So that was worthwhile. That was definitely worthwhile. Tiny enemies. I can do that. The only time tiny enemies are really a detriment is when you have the, Is when you have the, boomerang. Also, Staggerton, I'm sorry. I just skipped another room. What a scumbag. You have a chance to drop a gift now if you want, though. Bomb. Okay. Yes, I deserve that. I could have used the heart, but I deserve that. I did deserve that. Rooms now go up. Oh, chat, don't do this to me, please. I'm kind of feeling this run. Even though we're not, like, rich or anything. We don't need this, right? I already know what Chiwa is going to vote, but... I already know what Chiwa is going to vote. Hey, thank you, man. Rooms are now tiny. Okay. Wait, what did I say? Now it's like a college party, but with less monsters. That's funny. That is a funny joke. That was a funny joke. See that there? That was a funny joke. I'm so confused as to what's killing me. I keep getting killed by things and I have no idea what they are. Thank you for that money, Staggerton. You can drop one in here, Staggerton. I will wait. Double jump. Thank you, chat. I'll wait. We'll give Staggerton a chance to drop his gift. Thank you. That's weird how we keep getting the spike hearts from Staggerton. Maybe it means something. Maybe it means something. Alright, chat. Focus. Focus, chat. Good. Rooms are now bumpy. Okay. What? Did you see it? Did you see it? Did you see it? Did you just... There was nothing there. There was nothing. That was that... I have a feeling it has something to do with Yume being in the shield. Because I know shield counts as terrain. I know shield counts as terrain. Thank you, Staggerton. You have one more room after this, by the way, Staggerton. You can... Oh, wait, no. No, you're done. Never mind. Well, thank you for making your last room kind. I appreciate that. Oh, okay. The Lucky Heart gives me a chance to crit. Lucky Heart gives me a chance to crit. Lucky Heart gives me a chance to crit. I think Gold Heart probably gives me a chance, enemies a higher chance to drop gold. We know what Spiked and Flaming Hearts do. Yeah, I think it has something to do with Yume being in the shield form. Yume, if you're still here, if you want to switch, just so we don't get any more fake deaths. Your call. I mean, honestly, but... Tiny enemies. Okay. Alright, who wants to be new room captain? Type pick me in chat. And it will just randomly choose somebody. This game is a lot of fun. I'm glad we came across this. This game is nice. I like it. We'll wait until until this poll finishes. Maybe less than 10 seconds. Notice Me Senpai is now the room captain. Congrats. Does subbing give you a higher chance of room captain? Yes. Subbing gives you a higher chance of being room captain, as well as if you're a sub, all of your votes count for 2 instead of 1. So, subs get 2 votes instead of 1, or their votes count as 2 instead of 1, and they get a higher chance of becoming room captain. Anyway, Notice Me Senpai, you can drop a gift in here now if you'd like. You can drop a gift every room. Your options are heart, gold, enemy, bomb, empty, random. If you don't want to do this, you can type resign. Coin, thank you. Thank you, Senpai. Chat, type gizmo in order to get me a new gizmo, which will be, AI controlled, but still useful nonetheless. Gizmo, by the way, is those little floaty guys around me. Those ones around me right now, though, are being controlled by subscribers who just subscribed to the channel today. Shit. Notice Me Senpai, if you want to drop a heart, that'd be nice. Or a bomb. A bomb is another thing you can drop. But you know, that works too. Of course, it's not as useful for me, but... Slot. Yo, chat. Slot. Am I right? We in there. Thank you for the heart, bud. Yeah, slot. Fucking Yume! Does he have to be AFK right now? He keeps unintentionally killing me due to a glitch. Shit. I don't know why I'm trying to get it to happen. Hey, we got the platform gizmo. And the ice mod, cool. Thank you for the heart, buddy. I could use that now that Yume is fucking unintentionally killing me. I mean, there is one way you guys can stop Yume from killing me, and that's if 2 people subscribe to the stream right now, and they spawn in, and they kick out Yume. Or wait, no. Yume came after I think I can, so technically 3 people would have to sub to the stream in order to kick Yume out. Fuck. Shit piss. Fuck balls. I want to keep these crits up, though, so I want to keep that heart. Aw, thank you for the- Hey, we got another- Weird, it overwrote the other one. Huh. What do you guys want in life? Money, love, or fame? I'm gonna give you guys this, we'll give you the floor. Oh, Antifly! Fincy Alley. Okay. Thank you, Antifly. Very much appreciated. Sticky floors. Love. Hey. That overwrites pretty much everything. This motherfucker bit me. That wasn't Yume that time. That was the fucking enemy like jump biting me. Literally swiped into me with this fucking Commando Pro. Lunged at me from across the room with his bite. See, I've gotten really complacent. I'm starting to trust Notice Me Senpai a lot. I'm not even hesitating to grab his fucking containers anymore. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. It could be both. Because he could just choose to fucking turn on me at any point here. If he gives me a heart here, then I think I'll trust him throughout the rest of the rooms, but... I don't know. I could use a heart, senpai. Thank you for the heart. That's gonna fucking fuck with me, but I'll take it. That's the last heart I wanted. But it's not under your control, so I can't be mad at you. As much as I wish I could be mad at you. I like to blame it on people. The rooms are now hills, okay. You... Thank you! All these fucking flying enemies. We almost have enough gold for another slot when that room comes by. And you know, as much as you guys like to troll me, for example with like the boomerang and the pogo, I know I can always trust you guys to pick the fucking slot. Which is nice. I know I can trust you guys with that. Alright, boss. Boss time. I was gonna tell Yume to switch to attack, but I mean, we all know how that would go, because he's not here. Senpai, you wanna drop me another heart, buddy? That'd be nice, since we're coming up to the boss now. Also, Gopher, if you're here, I could really use a plus power in this next room. If you could. If you could. Thanks, buddy. And it's not a flaming heart, but still, it's nice. Thank you. Adding power to the bow makes it very powerful very quickly. Keep that in mind, guys. Keep that in mind if you guys ever give me the bow. We're gonna want power upgrades. I should have let Senpai give me a fucking thing in there. I don't know why I didn't. Shit, these things love fucking with me. A bomb? Really, Senpai? Now, of all times, you choose to give me a bomb? Oh, thank you, chat, for dropping that goddamn stalagmite in the middle. You fucked him up. Oh, no. It's fine. I think we're good. Yeah, we killed him. It's cool. It's cool. It's alright, Senpai. It's alright, man. I forgive you. I forgive you already. Even for your insolence. Rooms are now flaming. Got a slot! Okay, guys, don't do that yet. Let's save that, okay? Let's not worry about that yet. Let's not do that yet. Let's just hold off.